even if they're in some theoretical world, divestiture would be possible, there's still a burden on TikTok US. It costs, different speech is required. The statute says you can't bring in the foreign user content that is a critical part of TikTok. The government's solution to foreign propaganda in every other context has been disclosure. It has not been a ban.